I am Arnav Zagde. I am 15 years old and I have played table tennis at national level. I study in School City International School, Kothur. I started playing table tennis as I opted an extracurricular activity in school as table tennis. I play at Champions Table Tennis Academy near the Mahatma Mall. In 4th standard, I opted table tennis as an extracurricular activity in my school. And then after playing professionally, I joined Champions Table Tennis Academy. And that's when I knew that table tennis was my passion and I can play it for rest of my life.
So what is your regular training routine?
So my regular training routine starts with a warm up, and then important points that I have to remember while my training, like doing my movements on my toes, and with whole determination and positive aggression I continue my training. I train for around 5 to 6 hours and then 1 hour of fitness every day. So my achievements so far are ZP gold medal, district championship gold medal, state championship gold medal teams under 17 and national quarterfinals.
So what was your mindset when you played national level for the first time?
So my mindset when I played national level at first time was like I played freely as I had nothing to lose, and with positive aggression and determination I also upsetted India number 2 and played quarterfinals in the first national itself. So my future goals are mainly related to defense. I want to enter defense and I want to serve my country. I have also a dream of achieving a first national medal in table tennis and represent India at the international level. My role model is my father and Timo Boller, table tennis player. My father, because he is very sincere in his work and very hardworking, and the same goes with the Timo Boll. He has also similar qualities, and a similar thing in me and Timo Boll is that he is also a lefty player, which helped me a lot to improve my techniques and actions during my plays. So as being a sportsman, I had many memorable moments in my life, but one of them was the day of the state championship finals under 17, where Pune team was playing against the Mumbai team, and I played against the first ranking player of Mumbai, and it was a memorable match as all the Pune members, like Pune players, their coaches and their parents were supporting me, and I won against him that 2-decider, which was a very close match. So it was the most memorable moment for me. So both of my parents were supporting me in every step of my life during my sports career. My mother especially was always with me during the every tournaments, practice and everywhere, wherever I used to go for during my diet routines, and she helped me the most in my table tennis career. I've always considered sports as a career because it's my passion. I would like to play it till my rest of my life. I can't live without sports, and I side by side I also decided to enter defense and achieve my goal in it.
So guys, that's it for today. That was wonderful talking with you, Arnav.
Thank you.
So for more such content, do follow Humans in Sports by ISST.